because...
Brown orders!
Because brown orders, play! No, stay down here. There will be guards at the entrances who, if you attempt to escape, will cut your throat, shoot you, or cut your large toes off. White slavery sale.
Yes!
So any of you who are selling men or women, please bring them up here.
Yes!
Discount rates.
Yes!
Oh, we have another cry for another show of the Beer Can Key.
Yes!
This means, of course, that you should be on at least your third beer.
Yes!
Are you on? Oh, we can't see anything. The third beer.
Mr. J.
Oh, we do have the Blaze Orange look.
Yes!
Blaze Orange! All right. Let's see how we're doing out here. Oh, sorry about that, folks.
We're about to finish the gym meme. Are you ready?
I'd like to say,
thank you to the Gatto.
Yes.
Oh, another blast! Another blast from Mr. J is coming in!
Yep.
Alright. Alright. Let's see those beer keys again. We're looking at number four.
Oh yeah.
Some of you are going a little bit slow. Some of you are going a little bit slow. And you know, if we're in New Orleans, if we were in New Orleans, we'd be near the river.
Yeah.
But we're not near the river. So,
yes.
I'm expecting all of you by the end of the evening to piss a new stream to the river. Dad and Tails drinking more beer.
Yes.
And if you're only on number four, you're going a little bit slow.
Yes.
Oh, look at this. We have a volunteer from the audience who has participated in giving me a beer.
Yes.
Let's see about this.
Yes.
I'm
right on, yeah!
What? If there are any more participants in the volunteer action for giving the beer, the band beer, we will be more than happy to take these, somewhat like Goodwill or Salvation Army, and we will distribute them amongst the band members to prepare them for this evening's activities.
Make love with me, too!
You get beer!
Make love with me!
I think you should pass that jewelry around. Let's see those church keys again. Let's see those beer keys. We're working on number five now. Number five. Is there anyone upstairs? Oh, the audience is starting to become prepared. They're throwing shit. Which always means the audience is prepared.
I'm out of here. Fuck you, Patrick.
Whoa.
Hey,
aren't you
a little bit tall?
All right, the audience is getting out of hand. That means they're really prepared. Sorry about that, Patrick. What?
I have one
cigarette left. I think.
Patrick.
Karens, Ans, or Camaras. Those are penis cards.
Ran into Wazos
tonight. Let's have a hand for the man driving his Camaro into Wazos. We need a patch cord. It's just been announced to me that we need a patch cord. Do all of you like the music coming from upstairs? If you do,
no!
If you do, let's show our support. If you don't, let's show that we're really unhappy with the music coming from upstairs.
Fuck the music from upstairs! Fuck the music from upstairs! Fuck the music from upstairs!
Look, we have three beautiful women over, four beautiful women here. It's a new band. Soon they'll be out. Six beautiful women, including two guys who think they're women. Let's have a hand for the two guys that think they're women, including Jim Reed, who you're supposed to sodomize.
Yeah!
Oh, water's right down there.
Okay, cool.